How to connect a MacBook to an LG monitor. LG monitors are available with a variety of features to support various needs, including Apple users. The LG UltraFine 5K and LG UltraFine 4K monitors offer high performance and compatibility for your MacBook. LG UltraFine 5K display supports resolutions of 5120 by 2880 at 60 Hz, 3840 by 2160 at 60 Hz, 3840 by 2160 at 30 Hz, and 3840 by 1800 at 60 Hz. It is compatible with a Mac with USB-C port or Thunderbolt 3 port, running macOS Mojave 10.14.6 or later. If your Mac has Thunderbolt 2 ports, you can use a Thunderbolt 3 to Thunderbolt 2 adapter to connect to the display. LG UltraFine 4K display supports resolutions of 3840 by 2160 at 60 Hz and 3840 by 2160 at 30 Hz. It is compatible with a Mac with USB-C port or Thunderbolt 3 port running macOS Mojave 10.14.5 or later. It is still possible to connect your Mac to other monitors through the use of Apple display adapters compatible with your unit. However, keep in mind that the use of adapters may affect performance and quality of the image on the monitor. Plug the monitor into the power outlet and check that it is receiving power. Note that the UltraFine 4K and 5K display monitors do not have power indicators. Connect the cable from your Mac to the monitor. On your Mac, go to System Preferences, then Displays. Click on the Arrangement tab and choose your setup. On this menu, you can choose which setup you want to use. The screen with the white tab across the top is your primary or main display. You can drag the secondary screen and the other screens if you connected more than one to either the left, right, above, or below of the primary screen to help with the flow of the mouse direction across your screens. If you click on Mirror Displays on the bottom left corner, it will duplicate your primary screen to the rest of the connected monitors. It is possible to connect one or more external displays depending on your Mac model. To verify, refer to the specifications for your Mac on Apple's website. If you are seeing a blank screen or the external display is not detected, check the cable and make sure it is not damaged. LG UltraFine displays come with a Thunderbolt 3 cable. Use this supplied cable if using a Thunderbolt 3 connection. If you do not have it, you can use a USB-C 3.1 cable. Disconnect the cable on either end and reconnect it. Also try reversing the cable. If this does not resolve the issue, try another cable if possible. If connecting more than one display, verify how many displays your Mac can support and what cable connection is supported. Try restarting your Mac. If the issue remains, go to System Preferences, then Displays. Press the Option key on your keyboard and the Detect Displays button should appear. Click on it and it should force your Mac to detect external displays. Also make sure the monitor brightness is not set to minimum. LG UltraFine monitors do not have physical buttons and can only be adjusted through the Mac settings. Press the F2 key repeatedly on your keyboard to check if the brightness is adjusting. If the adapter in use is not made by Apple, that might be the issue. It is recommended to use genuine Apple brand adapters because third-party products cannot be guaranteed to work properly. The LG UltraFine 5K display provides up to 85 watts of power over USB-C and will fully power MacBook Pro 2016 and later and MacBook Air Retina 13-inch 2018 using the included Thunderbolt 3 cable. If using a Thunderbolt 3 to Thunderbolt 2 adapter, you need to use the dedicated power supply for your Mac. LG's UltraFine 4K display provides up to 60 watts of power over USB-C and can fully power supported Mac models. It will not fully power a MacBook Pro from 2016 and later that require 85 watts of power. For this case, you need to use the dedicated power supply for the Mac. Both monitors provide 7.5 watts to each of their three downstream USB-C ports. They can be used to charge Apple Lightning-based devices and accessories. For further assistance, you can easily find our contact information on the lg.com website. Go to the support menu to ask us more questions.